A body has been found and one person has been arrested for arson after a house fire in Calico Rock. Izard County officials say a house on Gorby Road was completely destroyed after a fire last Sunday, July 25th, and its occupant, 67-year-old Mary Dickey of Calico Rock, could not be located. During the excavation of the scene on Tuesday, human remains were believed to have been found. Mary Dickey's ex-husband, Donald Dickey, has been arrested on arson charges.